when my sister pointed out that it looks kind of like modern day hip hop dancing. Are those like actual roots for like the hip hop dance nowadays?
Oh yeah, I mean there's definitely some movements that are similar.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, certainly.
You make it look so easy, but it's really hard.
Well, I remember my first day training capoeira, and you know, when I saw the advanced students, I told my brother, there's no way we'll ever do this. You know, we'll never be good, but we thought, I just want to be close to those guys and you know, just keep training, and you know, after time and hard work, I mean, I still have a long way to go, to be honest. I mean, I've been training since 97. But, I mean, in some ways, this is kind of the beginning of my journey, so, you know, but I appreciate it. I've come to appreciate the journey more so than the destination. Yeah.